Getting married today and kind of excited about it.
So why do you want to do it?
Why do I want to do it? Why don't I want to do it? I mean, it's so funny because it's like you become like the center of attention and it's so awkward and people are asking all these questions and you're like, why do you want to do it? Why do I want to do it? I want to do it because, you know, I love Christy and I don't know if I need another reason to do it. I don't know. I should have some kind of profound like statement like, me and her, the meaning of each other's lives and blah, 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 blah. But I mean, no, I truly love this girl and I'm excited to do it. So there you go. Right. Oh, fantastic.
Okay.
It's next too thick for a double.
Oh, you're tall. You're too tall. Yeah.
Grazie. Grazie.
Oh, you're pulling a pocket.
Colin, lock your legs when you're standing up there.
Lock your legs. Well, okay, we do have to.
Okay. I think it is on their wedding day. May God bless them with a long, happy life together as husband and wife. Let us pray.
Thank you.
for.
Church today. Some of you were in church today for much longer than you've been in the last 12 months.
To drive some hard bargains in wedding dress shopping. And these are all strengths that I think Pat has really brought out in you.
Then along came our dating lives. Patrick, well, he went through girlfriends like Kim Kardashian does husbands. Then he met Christy. From the moment I met her 3 years ago here at Fagawi, I knew she was the one for him.
Find you, and if I
I could fly, I'd chase the clouds far from me. Cause over the ocean, there's a love that waits for me. And over the ocean, that's where my heart wants to be. Oh, and oh, and oh, if I could climb the highest peak, could you see me? And if I could write a single note, bottle it up and send it. Cause over the ocean, there's a love that waits for me. And over the ocean, that's where my heart wants to.